Explore the Great Growler Grotto in Arthes.
These bones are magnificent.
Explore the Great Growler Grotto in Arthes. The Great.
I can't
believe. Explore the Great Growler Grotto in Arthes.
I knew there was something in that cave.
Excellent!
Mercenaries, thanks to your efforts, I am well on my way to becoming the greatest expert of pre-Jeru fauna. Stay here. I'm going to arrange the bones into a complete dragon skeleton.
Let's see. That one goes here, this one there.
Oh dear. What is this thing?
Are you waiting for your reward?
Well, what you brought me isn't a dragon, so I'm not sure you deserve anything. Oh, fine. Here's your reward.
Did you find our test? This is... Oh, blessed. You can leave without fear. As seasoned scholars, we have the situation well in hand.
Here.
mercenaries! You're here! You must help me. Bandits fell upon my husband and... You've killed them? What about my husband? Where is he? No! 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 Thank you. I really needed that. I knew those barbarians weren't bandits. Thank you for putting an end to this horror. I can give you this as a token of my gratitude. My husband was a close cousin of Prince Erald. I trust the castle will send someone to retrieve his body.
Might I interest you in my humble wares, my good sirs?
Interest you in my humble wares, my good sirs?
It's a disaster. The plague-ridden subjects broke out. They attacked my students, my colleagues, the professors. The newly infected joined their ranks, and things got out of hand. I beg of you, you must help us until reinforcements arrive. If the plague-ridden subjects get out, the whole county will be overrun.
By Saint Giroux, that was a hard-won fight. Take a moment to catch your breath. You fought well. We'll search the laboratory to make sure there are no plague-ridden left. Join us as soon as you can. I want you to tell me what happened.
Please, tell the Inquisitors that the plague-ridden came from outside. They must not know that we're studying live subjects.
I trust you know that it is considered heresy to experiment on live, plague-ridden subjects.
I do not like what you're implying, Inquisitor. This laboratory is as conscientious as can be. Our experiments dutifully follow the precepts of the light.
Am I supposed to believe that plague-ridden spawned out of thin air inside your library?
They attacked from the outside. They probably fled the cursed village because of the Eye's reckoning and...
Sure they did. Mercenaries, I want the truth. What did you see? Why am I not surprised? You and your subordinates are under arrest, Professor. Your profane experiments will be destroyed or seized by the Edoranian Church. As for you, mercenaries, it is my pleasure to give you this reward. The Inquisition owes you a great debt. We've been wanting to inspect this place for years. Not only to appease the God of Light, but also to find out how far along the plague cure is. Edoran fears that they were conducting research zealously in an effort to make the Alizarian army impervious to the plague.
Thank you.
The closer you are to the prince, the more suspicious the Inquisition gets.
Well, well. Look who's here. I had a feeling the woes befalling our region would attract your ilk, if I could afford to. I'd send you back where you came from. But it so happens that I need people like you. Discreet and daring. The most brilliant minds of this county are headed toward the Tomb of the Ancients. I want you to join them there and protect them from the creatures roaming the ruins. One more thing, mercenaries. If I'm entrusting you with this mission, it's not because I like hiring sellswords. I expect you to be more discreet than my soldiers. Under no circumstance should you draw the Inquisition's attention.
We haven't seen our foreman, nor our owner, in a while. I'm not going to work if I don't have to.
The new Asthel innkeeper? What do you want from him? Did the Inquisition send you?
Wait, Captain, I remember. They're the mercenaries who helped Lady Brunhild escape from the truce. They can be trusted.
I see. If you really want to know, our sentries saw your innkeeper. He was running as if the beast was after him, straight towards the peak. With no gear or supplies, he's probably dead by now.
Did you beat Lisbeth in the arena? Did the audience cheer for you? Enough to forget about me? Oh, blessed be that I'll finally be rid of my fans. As a token of my gratitude, let me teach you everything I learned during my years as champion.
Thank you. while you still can, mercenaries. Maybe the evil spirits of this place haven't spotted you yet. This castle has been haunted since my ancestor left to wage war in the faraway land of Harag, only to bring back this curse with him. Monsters appear when night falls. As soon as I dare fall asleep, they swarm the castle to wreak havoc and try to kill me. Others came to help me, but none of them survived.
Thank you.
Fear the wrath of Harag! I'll tell you the truth. I'm not a Harag spirit. It was just a disguise. I made up the whole story to be able to destroy my ancestors' castle. After enough people had died and gone missing, the prince would have accepted my request. Drombach forbids the destruction of buildings dating back to the time when Alazar was still called the Northern Kingdom. But with the old pile still standing, how can I mine the Rhine steel deposits that lie below? Here. Take this as thanks for not killing me when you had the chance. I would have deserved to die. Your companion is right here. You can take them back.
What happened?
Thank you.
Why did you save me? The Eye sent those bears to kill me. I deserve to die after a dead survivor's reckoning. I'm a heretic. I have slaves. I made a fortune on my neighbor's backs. I didn't go to church. Everything that's happening to me is my own fault.
If the townsfolk think I'm a true believer, then it must be true, right? Maybe the Eye's reckoning was targeting someone else. My slacker of a slave, for instance. Yes, it's his fault, not mine. I won't sacrifice myself for that heretic. Take me back to the Lady Maris of New Asthel.
So, any news about our innkeeper? By St. Elier, not here. Meet me outside, quickly. Oh, I can't wait to see him. Where is he? Silric, I'm so happy. Mercenaries, you brought him back as promised. Please accept this reward. Don't worry about the village. We know how to hide our innkeeper from the Inquisition.